So good afternoon. I am overwhelmed by the turnout that we have here today and express deep gratitude from the bottom of my heart. I look around and I can't help but say that when we talk about Luzerne County, this is who we are, right? This is who we are. This is what it's all about. We're having some fun. We're celebrating an icon today. And I just want to again thank you all for coming out. We thought about making this a roast. I think that was a good idea. This all happens at a time, obviously, when Mr. Keenan was just coming out of his shell. So, I've got a couple of minutes. Listen, we all remember when Mr. I'm not a monocle guy. We all remember when Mr. Keenan was just a little nut. Used a little salty language when he was growing up, but
all right, there's more people here for Mr. Peanut than there is for Bernie or Biden in Northeast PA. Thank you.
Mr. Peanut himself. In 1916, the Planters Nut Chocolate Company ran a contest for a trademark. Antonio Gentile, a resident of Suffolk, Virginia, the peanut growing capital of the state, began sketching possible entries for the contest. He drew a friendly, humanized peanut tumbling, serving nuts, and walking with a dignified cane. One of his sketches won the contest. Mr. Gentile earned.
Okay, Jack, I'm out here.
And became forever known as the young boy who created Mr. Peanut. Mr. Peanut himself held his face out looking around the crowd, but Mr. Peanut had meant to all of us from the time that we were little kids. So we're very happy that there's now a baby peanut that will carry on the tradition of what Mr. Peanut has meant. So again, I want to just a couple of people to say a couple of words, and then we have a little surprise at the very end. First, I'd like to bring up my boss and county manager, David Baker.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I want to thank everybody for coming. We're out here having fun today, but let's never lose sight of the history of who we are, and let's never lose sight of the future of where we're going. Part of where we're going is our beautiful Luzerne County website, put together by Kenny Wampole and his team. Visit LuzerneCounty.org. You will see amazing things about what is happening in Luzerne County, our history, and all the events that are happening. Thank you very much for coming out today.
Thank you, Dave. Before I go on to our next speaker, I thought I'd share some salty facts, if you will, about Mr. Peanut. That was a list by Jake Ross, and I did steal it from the internet. So just a couple of things. Mr. Peanut was created by a 14-year-old, as we talked about earlier. Mr. Peanut has a full name. I'm going to fix that.
Always get a little document set, and I call that black privilege.
Sorry for the trauma, I'm still. be a great, great place to history. Yeah, she keeps saying orders.
Yeah. I was kind of saying that.